This was kind of like a comeback year for me after last year was a bad year, and I think I'm still trying to regroup more or less, you know. But basically this year was to pass the drug test and show the public that, you know, I'm a champion. There's no doubt about it because, you know, I passed the test, I'm not on steroids, and I'm here competing in the Mr. Olympia as one of the best in the world, you know, and I think that was enough to show that I am a champion. You know, that was the number one step. Now the number two step is, you know, training naturally and, you know, not using them anymore and building up your plateaus till you are, like, really good again, you know. So it's going to be a transitional thing, but I think we have to show the public that we are champions.